The Soviet Union's Red Army raised divisions during the Russian Civil War, and again during the interwar period from 1926. Few of the Civil War divisions were retained into this period, and even fewer survived the reorganization of the Red Army during the 1937-1941 period. During the Second World War, 400 line rifle divisions, 129 Soviet Guards rifle divisions, and over 50 cavalry divisions, as well as many divisions of other combat support arms, were raised in addition to the hundreds of divisions that existed in the Red Army before Operation Barbarossa. Almost all the pre-war mechanized and tank divisions were disbanded during the war. There were also Red Air Force aviation divisions, and the NKVD divisions, which also took part in fighting. However, in contrast to Wikipedia's reasonably complete descriptions of US, British, and German divisions, only a few Soviet divisions have articles here, mostly because the detailed histories have either not been translated from Russian or have not been fully released from the official archives. The territorial principle of manning the Red Army was introduced in the mid-1920s. In each region, able-bodied men were called up for a limited period of active duty in a territorial unit, which comprised about half the army's strength, each year, for 5 years. The first call-up period was for 3 months, with 1 month a year thereafter. A regular cadre provided a stable nucleus. By 1925, this system provided 46 of the 77 infantry divisions and one of the 11 cavalry divisions. The remainder consisted of regular officers and enlisted personnel serving 2-year stints. The territorial system was finally abolished, with all remaining formations converted to the other cadre divisions. In 1937 and 1938, the Red Army formed at least 42 divisions during the Second World War, which had substantial ethnic majorities in their composition derived from location of initial formation rather than intentional nationalization of the divisions, including 4 Azeri, 5 Armenian, and 8 Georgian rifle divisions, and a large number of cavalry divisions in the eastern Ukraine, Cuban region, and Central Asia, including 5 Uzbek cavalry divisions. See RU, Национальные воинские подразделения.